There is no native Japanese word for marketing, unlike sales, which is eigyo, or advertising, which is koko. In Japanese, marketing is just the English word, katakanasized, marketing. That implies that it's a foreign concept, and at least a relatively new concept. And I think that's true. I don't think there's a strong understanding and a strong history of what marketing exactly is. And I think there's a need for better marketing, and I think there's certainly a growing need for marketing technology.